Good day and welcome to Kambako News. The Pan-Africanist and motivational speaker Joshua Maponga says he is now preparing for retirement. Maponga says the house that he is set to live in is now ready and says very soon whoever is looking for him will find him there. He highlights that it's the same round hut that he was born in and says he doesn't mind dying there. In his post on X, he said, preparing for retirement. Ndumbaka Koko is done. You'll find me here. I was born in that roundabout into my grandmother's hands. This is my landing strip into the earth physical realm. I'll not mind to depart in the same kitchen. For this and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambako Media.